Hey everybody, welcome back. So got another swarming upgrade. That's all I need is a goddamn simple fucking rank 6 is the final rank. Don't I already have a hack boost plus 6? Actually, no, I don't. Actually, I think I do. So it did. Okay. Something tells me, yeah, somebody's got a fucked up warehouse again, don't they?
looking for the resistance members usually here? Yeah, he stepped out. Said he had to make a delivery to the outpost in the desert. I thought he'd be back by now, honestly. Maybe you can check up on him next time you're out that way? Thanks, appreciate it. There's a female resistance member stationed in the desert who might know where he is. Okay, so everything lies in the desert. Oh, actually, I should probably go to the forest outpost because I think they're the ones that have the full cures. Because I don't want to have like 900 different fucking status ailment items. I can just buy remedies. If I even bother to use them. It depends if I actually start getting hit by things that do status damage. Hey, Bullwinkle.
What? That delivery guy? Yeah, he was just here. He brought me a broken world of purifier, which I already repaired and returned to him. We took it out of the storage facility forever ago. You're telling me he's still not back? Our storage facility is over in the city ruins. Helps keep it safe from enemy attacks and all that noise. Hell, it could still be there for all I know. Let me show you where it is.
Well, you're gonna put that on the map. Why are the... Okay. Now I gotta go find fucking desert roses, so fuck my life, right? I had to think, I had a desert rose before. Zone possibly. There's like a sand, there's a freaking like corridor or something. I need to try to get back to that fucking oasis. I'm surprised it doesn't mark that oasis on your map. And this is... Guess maybe you can't get back over there. Oh boy, an elaborate gadget. I think I know of something that might help.
Material obtained. Hypothesis: said material is likely a relic from an ancient civilization.
Thank you.
fuck am I going? Can't see shit, Captain. Still can't see shit, Captain. Man, whatever that one stuff was, I got it. Damn it! Just give me a damn desert rose! Oh, this is just lovely. Let me pay you for it. So it's some kind of mask. Judging by the design, it was intended to be worn by a female. According to legend, the nation that used to be here was wiped out quite suddenly.
Apparently, it had something to do with the passing of a beloved king. Perhaps this mask belonged to a princess of the like. If you find any more shit, bring it to me. I'm guessing that must have been Fira's mask. Okay. Oh boy, silver ore. Where is it? Are these things literally just spawning now? Rumble Thor. Cleaning up the desert, one chest at a time! A lot of shit out here. Oh, hey. Completely forgot about this one. Oh, wow. Gestalt Report 8. Dented plate. Of course, you're gonna give me like every fucking torn book there is. God damn. Find all the tech manuals. Are there any hints? Five desert roses. I thought it was like, go get us a desert rose, motherfucker. I didn't think this was fucking go find goddamn five diamonds in the goddamn rough. Never mind. I'm a fucking waiter. Look at me. I'm gonna wander around the desert because, you know, I found that one desert rose that one time. And it's like, you can exchange this for money! It was like, cool, money! And because I needed money, because I needed upgrades at the time, so I exchanged it for money! Now these fucking goddamn cunts come along, they're like, we need five of these incredibly rare plants! I look on my map, I didn't see anything! Now I look at my map, it's like, you need five of them! It's like, holy shit! Oh yeah, I forgot I can't grab the... So I gotta go through the fucking the fucking robot sex dungeon. At least I can actually tell where the fucking item... This and the item collection, I mean... The fucking item collection thing should have been a goddamn give. Thank you. mysterious lithograph? Hey, are these fuckers still alive? Freak. I can't get that Sonic ring. Off to the creepy android sex dungeon we go. Fuckers! Well, shit, I'll take 10,000 G. Not to the creepy robot sex dungeon. Finally, a simple gadget! A simple gadget! We got the simple gadget! We can upgrade the fucking laser thing. Simple gadget.
Those desert roses the twins wanted should be around here somewhere. Finding one in a place like this won't be easy. Why are those two engaged in such dangerous work anyway?
To be honest, it's because, well... Wait. Yeah, I guess it's, despite there being colored things on the, alright, so they're not here. Oh, we found one. No, fuck you. Shepard, don't have time to fuck with your fucking bullshit.
God damn it.
Mulligan! Call him Mulligan!
Last desert rose. Better get these back to Devil on Popola.
Forgot about this one too. Really?
Should have figured whenever there's a fucking fetch quest, it always... Should have looked a little harder. No, that's on me. Here I go find Desert Rose. Well, that's an item I found before. Go look for the fucking Desert Rose. Well, this is where I found the Desert Rose. No, it's go through the fucking android sex or the fucking robot sex dungeon into the fucking river of flowing sand and bullshit. And when you get in there, you might find what you're looking for. Probably not. You're probably going to be sorely, sorely disappointed, but fuck you anyway. Hey, thanks. This will be more than enough dust roses. I know this wasn't easy. Thank you. So you both sell the exact same shit. Yeah, fuck you.
Those two sure draw some difficult assignments, huh?
Hypothesis. Continued difficult assignments will eventually have a deleterious effect on the entire organization.
Maybe I should talk this over with Anemone.
This is the only one I can actually do. But I want the laser. Well, at least I have the elaborate gadgets I need. I just need the upgrade power up part M and some more filler metal. But yeah. Dick lasers. Yes, what is it? Why are you scowling at me like that? Oh, I see. This is about Devil and Popola. I understand how unfair it must seem for them to keep getting our most difficult and dangerous assignments, but I'm afraid that's going to continue for a while. The others here, well, they still haven't forgiven them. I don't understand. Forgiven them for what? That's something you should ask them directly. Hey, you have a second? I've got a little favor to ask. We need some tree sap to repair a tent, but there are some super strong enemies guarding it. We can't even dent the things with the flimsy little weapons we have, so maybe you can... Hey, Devila? Why do you keep getting all these incredibly dangerous odd jobs? If fighting's involved, there are plenty of androids more suited for the task. I'm sorry. We really should be handling our own tasks. Devila. No, it's not that. Honestly, I'm happy to help you guys if you need it. I'm Yorha, remember? I'm way more suited to this line of work than you are anyway. What was you needed again? Tree sap? That's okay, we can handle this one ourselves. Devila, I think we should accept the assistance. Come on, sis, we can't keep... Thank you. You have no idea how much this helps.
Pod, search for regions where I might be able to obtain tree sap.
Search already performed. Regions rich in tree sap marked on map.
Hopefully this is enough sap.
Hello, did you manage to secure the tree sap? Thank you. I know this must have been difficult. Is Devila sleeping? She was drinking. I think she finally passed out. She was trying to cut back, but with things as rough as they are, well, everyone needs a release, I suppose. As rough as they are. It's not easy being a defective model, you know. In the past, a pair of models identical to ours caused a major incident. Popola, Popola, Glash isn't getting any follower here. Bunch of no good Rosa. Popola. She does love that particular spirit. She makes it with Desert Rose, actually. You're welcome to try some if you like. Oh, was it? No, keep your goddamn hands off my bows. It's mine. Mine. I'm gonna drink it all up. Meow. Meow. She can say some pretty odd things in her sleep. Aren't you gonna drink anything? Oh, maybe next time. When I drink, well, it's not always a good thing. Let's just leave it at that. Anyway, thank you again. You should take a bit of time to rest if you can.
Popola's booze. Can I buy Popola's booze? I think I've got a puke. Where was that fucking custom MacGuffin at? I should be able to get done with sorting trouble before the end of the video, at least. So once again, it was a booze quest. Yeah, previous models, my ass.
This must be the Resistance storage facility.
Help me!
Alert. Voice patterns detected from inside storage facility.
Go away, Crystal. Stop being so rapey. Fuck off, Emil! Whew, thanks a million. Sorry, but can you do me a favor and clear a path so I can get out of here? I hurt my leg trying to force my way out. Also, as you can see, I'm pretty big, so I'm gonna need plenty of space. Got trapped in there while trying to get everything organized. My supervisor tore through the place like a tornado and ended up boxing me in. I'll tell you what, I just can't keep up with her and...
God damn it, there you are. I haven't seen you in who the hell knows how long, and now I find you sitting here on your ass? Didn't I tell you to keep this place organized?
Yes, but you were throwing things all over the place and it got trapped.
If something's in the way, just blow it up. Not frickin' difficult.
But I don't have any explosives.
Then build some. I mean, just look at all the crap around here. I can build 10 bombs with this.
But there's no way to...
Sip it already. Time to teach you some goddamn bomb-making skills.
But I just work in storage. I don't need to know how to make
Cram it. Even a lowly warehouse man needs to know how to blow things up. Sorry my useless subordinate caused you so much trouble. You can have this. Not much I know, but whatever. Anyway, I'll see you later.
Repair? Hero?
Emit a temporary beam capable of healing the combatants as long as they remain within its radius. Does that actually follow you, though? Nah. I mean, it's free healing, so... Sorry, Bullwinkle, but you were a dick. You did abandon me in the fight with Eve. We were gonna go full Monty on him! Full Monty! But no! Bullwinkle had to fuck off, like a fucking coward. Okay. So, I'll catch you guys next time. Hopefully we won't get led on any more wild goose chases for desert fucking roses. Later.